you know, because at the end of the day, it's nothing that I could do about it. You know what I'm saying? But I just, I wouldn't wish this on my worst enemy. Like, I went through all of this shit and paid all of this money. And so she offered me, so when I told her, when after she uncovered my breasts or whatever, and I, you know, my reaction to it, she didn't say sorry. Like, there was no remorse, like nothing. She didn't even care. They offered me, out of $9,000 that I paid, they offered me $2,000 back and a non-disclosure agreement. She wanted me to sign a non-disclosure agreement stating that I won't sue her. I won't sue her, and I won't post about it on social media. So I told her, no, you can keep your money. I'm not, that's not enough. Like, it's gonna cost me thousands and thousands of dollars. It's gonna cost me thousands of dollars to fix this, like, y'all. Like, look at this. Like, how am I, I'm a dancer. Like, this lady just ruined my life. Like, how am I supposed to work with my breasts looking like this? Who is that?
Hello?
Yes.
How you doing?
Okay.
Just coming in here to see if you got anything left before they get you unhooked.
Yeah, I still got some in there. Yeah, probably a few more minutes.
How are you feeling?
I'm in pain, but I'm okay.
In pain? You look a little shaky. Are you feeling a little shaky?
Mm-hmm. Oh. My iron is low, so I'm really, really cold.
You a little tired, too?
Yeah, it's been a long week, a long day.
I'm sure. Well, I'll tell you what. Let me go grab an extra blanket for you if you're cold. We got one right out on our cot here.
Okay, thank you.
Yep.
But it's okay, though. I'm not going to let this tear me down, because at the end of the day, I'm still alive. You know, people go over there and get surgeries and they don't come back alive and have all different type of things wrong with them. So I'm just grateful that I was able to come back to my family in one piece. And the rest of it, you know, it'll take time to fix it, but at least I can fix it, you know. So
I'll cover you up here.
Okay.
Just so you're not cold.
Thank you.
Yep.
The doctor's name is Yili. She's in Dominican Republic. Her name is Dr. Yili DeSantos.